dropping at us. More communication. Understand? Don't let it fall to the floor.
Played good. They just kept hitting it over. We'd get good hits. And they just pop it back. Overall, I think we played well because we were competing against higher level teams, so I think we did okay for the day. We just don't talk. Communication's key in volleyball, and if we don't talk, then we lose. It's nothing that he can teach us, and we have to do it on our own.
Of the day, I would probably say Amelia. Amelia, our setter, she really was setting a lot of great balls today, and she has a big job on the court as far as hustling for the ball. I mean, it's a gradual process. It takes them a year or two to get adjusted to the team, how the coaches, how the girls are on the team. Yeah, we just hope to finish strong. We just want to hopefully to win a few more games in league, and hopefully we'll be able to have a winning end to the season.